Okay, folks, here's an update on the window. I'm just gonna sit here and video this while I make an attempt to fix this thing. Maybe you'll get a few laughs out of this, because like I said, I'm way out of shape. Haven't done this kind of work in a long time. Two pieces of wood. Didn't need long pieces, so I just cut two short pieces. And I'm gonna put one over here and one over here to hold it up as best it'll hold. That's a heap better than it was. So I go get my Phillips screwdriver and put the screen back up. And like I said earlier, I was just gonna do a temporary fix. That'll help keep some of the weather out, and I'll have to do that other window. That goes to the bathroom. I'll have to do it later. It's not gonna hurt anything right now. And I'll get a new screen for that window at some point in time. Anyways, let me go get the Phillips screwdriver so I can put that screen back up, and this one will be done. Plain and simple, Phillips head screwdriver. folks. That was a little easier than I thought. I didn't even fall down and bust my butt. Yeah, it looks better. At least it's not sagging way down. Makes it look like somebody's doing something around here. All right, that's it for today. I'm gonna lock up the house and head over to my cousin's house and spend the rest of the evening in the air conditioning. And hell, this is country life. I might even drink a beer. I could use one. See you later.